I've never seen Miol this upset about anything. The city really gets to...
If you're looking for anything to sell for a fair price...
If you've got the coin, you've come to the right place. Pull up a seat. If you've got... Sure thing, it's yours for a day. The city guard has been tearing Riften apart, looking for the source of our Skooma problem. I'll show you
two. We already have people that do that, and they make quite a bit of coin for it.
I don't trust them. Come to think of it, I don't trust you either. But at least your family.
Anything you say, Mother.
Talon, another round.
I think you've had plenty, Volwolf. Maybe you should head on home.
Stupid lizard!
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Or I'll have your head on a pike!
Suit yourself.
If you've got the coin, you're welcome here. Otherwise, hit the road.
Sorry, I'm afraid I can't help you much right now. I'm currently in mourning.
Don't go setting the place on fire, okay? I'm getting out of here.
Cold blood. Hey,
please, someone do something. Fight.
Oath.
Should have come here.
Where'd you come from?
Enough!
Done and done.
Those are College of Wit. Very good. That should for a time. I see you and you carried out my instructions to kill the victim in view of others, and while wearing the Dawn Guard uniform. Very good. Life here has politics born. Speak with Garen Marethi. He has something for you. Until next time.
I am above the petty squad. I've learned the whereabouts of a troublesome Dawn Guard. But please, do be discreet. Our aim isn't to stir the nest, just to skin a rat. Reminding them.
I am but your humble servant, my lady.
What was that?
All right, you've had enough.
Someone do something.
Last mistake. Never should have come here.
What are y'all going to do about it?
How are we supposed to feel safe in our own homes?
Please, enough already.
I have told Ygritte of your concerns. She'll look after you all. Please, go about your business.
We've no need for others in our midst. Morthal has enough problems as it is.
It's no use. Let's get back to it then.
Damn shame.
You are that mage from the college, right? Here things are finally falling.
If you're here to purchase, I have many spells available. Do come in.
If you stand before me to accuse me of... I have done no such thing, nor... The people of Morthal... If they choose to fear me in their ignorance, that's their I know many things. I have met Daedra and Dwemer and everything in between, and I know enough to see a vampire where others would see a man. I met several of your kind during my studies of... In the end, vampirism would endanger my ward. It is possible. I know of a ritual, but have never performed it. It requires a filled black soul gem. You will need to kill someone. My talents are much needed here in order to keep Morthal safe. They are rare things. I have one I picked up during my... I would not sell it to just anyone, but I'll make an exception for you. As anyone will tell you, Morthal can... My talents are useful here. So, you wish to master the arcane arts? All right, then.
Morthal is a... Please remain indoors. So, you wish to master the arcane arts? Till next time, got something to say?
The marsh is treacherous. You would do well to not wander at night.
If you're here to purchase, I have many spells available. Do come in.
I have everything I need.
I saw more. Excellent. I knew I could count on you. That's. Speak with Vingalmo. He has something.
Life here is better. He claims to serve loyally, but he really covets the throne. He sees himself in charge someday. Remember your pledge. It's come to my inescapable attention that you, my dear friend, are married. Do I detect a hint of reproach? An unattended attachment such as found in your beloved husband creates an opportunity for unnecessary agitation. Should your husband go missing, perhaps unable to bear the thought of living with a monster. Why, you would be distraught with emotion, perhaps even to the point of questioning your loyalty to this court, and we ours to you. My sincerest pardons. I but look after your own peace of mind. May I strongly suggest that you make a visit to this spouse of yours, and invite him to the family by offering him Harkon's gift. It is the greatest token we can bestow upon those we love and wish to see protected. Put his mind to rest, allay his fear through vampiric seduction, and when he is... Nature will do the rest. While the blessed state of undeath can be... Only those who can trace their ancestry through Harkon's mortal bloodline can faithfully accept the power conferred by his... And among those, it seems, only your husband is such a soul, and the stars appear cooperative. Now is your chance. Return to me when your part is done, and may you enjoy. politics. Many in the court don't bother with potions, but I keep things stocked just in case. Follow your instincts.
Divine smile on you.
Azura's wisdom to you, friend.
You're home! Let's play a game. What do you want to play? Okay, you stand right there and count to 10. No peeking!
Honored to see you again, my queen.
Do you think I could be a bard? I really like singing.
You and I, we're the only people in Skyrim worth loving. That's what I think. What do you need, love? Ask. Of course it has. Would you expect any less of me? Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Leaving? Take the world by storm. What do you need, love? Ask. Anything.
Ah! Whoa, whoa, whoa! What did you do?
Something's happened. I don't feel right. I'm gonna lay down.
The road to Whiterun's not safe these days. Lots of travelers just disappear.
You play mean.
The
palace looks so pretty. I wish they'd let me inside. Yes, Ma. Mother says I shouldn't talk.
Life here is better than you could... Excellent. I trust he'll find his situation more accommodating now that he... Speak with Garen Marethi. He has something for you.
I am above the petty... I've learned the whereabouts of a troublesome Dawn Guard member. You will track him down and dispose... But please, do be discreet. Good.
Yes, Baron, of course. I'll see to it.
Archmage or not. And what do you plan to do with it? Do you even know what you're asking? You think that even if I... It would be kept under the highest security. Of course, I'll bring it. So don't get your hopes up. It's mostly lies, leavened with rumor and conjecture. Until next time. Here you go. Try not to spill anything on them. Hey, hands off! All this knowledge... Aye, that's the... He's the... He's been gone for a long while. Somewhere up... He said he... haven't heard from him since.
What business do college majors have in a place like Sol?
Tag, you're in! Oh, I'm hungry. Can we get some things?
Azura's wisdom to you, friend.
Mama, you're ho- Could you give me an allowance? You're the best. Thanks.
You and I, we're the only people. What do you need? Of course it has. Would you expect any trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing? Leaving? Take the world by storm, dearest.
ready if you are. Come on, it's just around the side. On some days, this would smell just...
Thank you. not getting the best of me.
What happened to this place? Everything's been torn down. The whole place looks... well, dead. It's like we're the first to set foot here in centuries. This used to lead into the castle's great hall. Looks like my father had it sealed up. I used to walk through here after evening meals. It was beautiful once. This was my mother's garden. Do you know how beautiful something can be when it's tended by a master for hundreds of years? She would have hated to see it like this. Wait. Something's wrong with the moon dial here. Some of the crests are missing. The dial is escaping. Maybe the crests could be removed. Maybe my mother's trying to tell us something. I'm telling you, there's something strange with the moon dial. Clever, Mother. Very clever. I've never been in those tunnels before, but I'd bet they'd run right under the courtyard and into the tower ruins. Well, at least we're getting closer. Let's go. There. you come.
Thank you.
getting close. I'm sure of it. This has to be it. I knew she was deep into necromancy. I mean, she taught me everything I know. But I had no idea she had a setup like this. Look at all this. She must have spent years collecting these components. And what's this thing? I'm not sure about this circle, but it's obviously something. Let's take a look around. There has to be... My mother was meticulous about her research. If we... Not that I... My mother had a bit of a thing for magical constructs. Not what you're thinking. She just found them fascinating. Keep searching for her notes. Any luck yet? I had no idea her laboratory even existed. She had an alchemy set up in her drawing room, but nothing that even comes close to what's here. Looking at the equipment and materials, it looks like she was trying to advance her necromancy. I don't know. Certainly not longevity. Kind of a waste of time for a vampire. You did? Let me see them. I only know what she told me. She had a theory about soul gems, that the souls inside of them don't just vanish when they're used. The Soul Cairn is home to very powerful beings. My mother spent a lot of time trying to contact them directly. That circle in the center of the room, if I'm reading this right, there's a formula here that should give us safe passage into the Soul Cairn. A handful of soul gem shards, some fine... Oh, damn it. We're also going to need a sample of her blood, which, if we could get that, we wouldn't even be trying to do this in the... not bad. Anyway, enough of that. Oh, definitely. Mother would have plenty of those materials in her laboratory. You just need to find them. Having trouble finding those ingredients? I had no idea. She had an alchemy set up in her... Looking at the equipment and material... I don't know. Certainly not longevity. Kind of a waste of time for a vampire. There's not a whole lot to tell. You've already seen my father's obsession. My mother's not a whole lot better, but... You'll see that. My father... What about you? What were your parents like? That's too bad. Do you know how they're doing now? That makes sense. Let's just keep going. Get the ingredients in that vessel and let me know when you're ready. Get the ingredients in that vessel and let me know when you're ready. The Soul Cairn is a time. It's ruled by unseen. Honestly, I don't know. Necromancers are always interested in souls, though. Nobody really. As far as I've heard, no one's seen them and returned to town. I've read stories. You give the Ideal Masters souls, they give you. Because most of the stories end with the Ideal Masters duping the Necromancers, who end up dead or wishing they were dead. Just get all of the ingredients into the vessel. Get the ingredients in that vessel and let me know when you're ready. Then the rest is up. Are you ready to go? I'm not entirely Of course. What is it? I've been asking my... She was so sure of what we did to my father. I couldn't help but go along with her. I never thought of the cost. Possibly. I guess she worried about me. About all of us. But she wanted to get me as far away from my father as possible before he really went over the edge. Yes, you're right. I'm sorry. I just didn't ex- Are we ready then? All right, here goes.